Lillian, and I'm also a big sister. I didn't always think being a big sister was so great. Like the time my little sister took my best doll, and when I took it back, she cried. Then my dad came in and said I should share. And I was angry. I was really mad. So I shouted and stamped my feet, and I felt a little better. But then my dad came back and gave me a big hug and a kiss, and told me he was proud of the way I shared. So I guess being a big sister isn't so bad after all.